For this problem, we want to evaluate the log base 6 of 1/6. Here we have to answer the question, 6 raised to what power equals 1/6? Using our exponent rules, we know that 6 to the negative 1 equals 1 over 6. Therefore, the log base 6 of 1 over 6 equals negative 1. This is the final answer.